Baseball News Club, September 4th, battle some of the best teams of baseball. Padres at Oakland, 3-2 bomb by Tatîs, 396-foot shot. Zach Davis also pitched fabulous. And then Machado also got into it with a 435-foot shot. And then Padres pulled up one of their top catching prospects, Luis Campusano, and he hits a home run in his first game. Padres taking it to Oakland A's.